tonight, but did a good job letting Juice see that and then give him time to cover it up.
Face off one back by Nashville. Puck chipped along the board. Ryan Johansson and his line is out there with Eeli Tolvanen and Nino Niederreiter. This has been the most effective line for the Predators. And even though they lost on Thursday, they still had some success. They got the one goal, and their numbers analytically were very good. Ryan Johansson has been dominant in the three games, especially in the faceoff circle. He's won nearly 70% of the draws. That's a good thing because the rest of the team has struggled in that category. Dante Fabro breaks the stick and a chance now to attack. But the stick was in the right spot because it deflected the next pass. So a little for the Predators. And the problems continue on the power play as Nashville allows their first shorthanded goal of the season. Second unit on. Cody Glass back in there. They'll work with Nino Niederreiter. Alex Carrier. There's Glass with the puck. High slot, Eeli Tolvanen. Down low, Tanner Janot. Tolvanen to the net. Janot tried to tip it. Ottinger makes the stop. Glass retrieves. His pass goes off the stick of Carrier. They'll have to tag that. 10 seconds to go. Glass kicks it in deep. Time ticking down. There's the enormous body of Yanni Hakanpää. He's drawn a penalty. This will go again. 19-year-old. Former first-round pick, played his first game on Thursday, scored a goal to pretty much seal the win for the Stars. Dynamic player, that's him with the puck. He'll work it back out high to the veteran Ryan Suter. Johnston, quick puck movement down low. Marchman tries to jam at it, and it's stuck away by Saros, guarding that post. Stars, dangerous again on this power play. Time ticking down now. They'll work it back out Suter again. He'll shoot to the side of the net. Tic-tac-toe. Great save by Saros. Moving up by McDonough and then stolen back by Pavelski. On the rush. Here's Hintz. Back for Pavelski. Save made by Saros from the slot. Another good save. UC Saros keeping his team in it on this early charge by the green jerseys.
They've given up three or four grade A's already, and Saros, this game, they're lucky not to be down 3-0 right now. Juice has made some just unbelievable saves here early.
Dallas outchanced the Predators on the Sport Logic counter, 19-12, including seven grade A's on Thursday. Already a couple of A grades in this period. Here's Ben behind the net, off the stick of Denis Gurianov. Nashville played the middle. Tolvanen, now Sissons over the boards. Hintz tried to draw the tripping penalty. Now Robertson floats it in for Hintz. Another give and go play. Deflected back out. Nino Niederreiter to Ryan Johansson. Niederreiter lines up Lundqvist, gets the body on it. Stars looking for the breakout. Here's Robertson. Johansson lets him know that he's there. Lundqvist with a long outlet pass in front of the bench.
That's a good job by Johansson. He could have easily tried to carry that puck in. Instead, he gets it in. He lets Niederreiter go in and make contact. Get a little bit of zone time, start banging the body, and paying some dividends with those checks.
Shot by Sissons, deflected up in the air. For Niederreiter, coming into the offensive zone. It's picked up by Johansson. Nashville trailing it 1-0. 5.5 to go in the first. Gonna play it in front. There was nobody there. Now Niederreiter resumes the battle. Niederreiter has had success with his previous teams against Dallas. Let's see how he does as a Predator. Ekholm tried to keep it in. Foxa able to work it to the red line. He's engaged by McDonough. Kiviranta guiding Ekholm into the end boards. Puck is cleared to Colin Miller, another one of the new pickups. Miller played the last three seasons.
Battle in the corner by Forsberg.
There's another line. So dynamic last year. Trying to get on track. It's really been Johansson's line that's driven the offense. Duchesne and Forsberg each picked up a goal in Prague in the two wins against the Sharks. But overall, the analytical numbers not quite as powerful as they were last year. But it's so early. Long way to go. Here's Johansson, a blind pass looking for Tolvanen. Somehow he saw it. Fabro back into the traffic. It went wide. Now Josi plays it back to the middle. Deflected by the Stars. Taken back by Fabro.
Starting to get some inside position. Niederreiter right in front of the net. Johansson again continuing his strong start to the season. Really able to hold on to that puck and get it to the net front.
Pavelski challenging. And Josi skating back into the play. Timed it perfect. Made the interception.